New information tonight on a dog who survived getting hit by a semi. She's not out of the woods yet, and she needs your help. KMBC 9's Keisha Henry has Jennifer's story.
Well, Jennifer is a border collie mix, and she is so sweet and affectionate despite being hit by a semi-truck on Tuesday afternoon. The veterinary team at Blue Pearl Veterinary Partners has been working hard to stabilize her, but she had some serious injuries. Her hip is out of place right now. She had to have one of her toes amputated, and she's also having some issues with an ankle as well, but she's doing much better. She's able to lift up her head and perk up her ears. She loves being petted. An orthopedic surgeon is trying to determine if they can save one of her legs from being amputated, but he is expecting a full recovery.
We're very optimistic that she'll be a great candidate for surgical treatment. It's just going to take probably a week or so of bandage changes to get her to a point where she's ready to have surgery on her ankle.
Now, after Jennifer is all healed up and doing well, they are hoping to find her owner or adopt her to a brand new home. Reporting in Overland Park, Keisha Henry, KMBC 9 News.
Jennifer's vet expenses are piling up with every surgery. If you would like to help out, visit our website, KMBC.com.